वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू रिवाइज द चैप्टर, देन क्वेश्चन आंसर एंड देन सी द बुक फर्स्ट. दिस इज योर बुक एंड एंड दिस इज अ फर्स्ट चैप्टर माय बॉडी. सी दिस माय बॉडी. You all know about this and see the contents. The contents are you have to read 10 chapters and today I will explain you my body. Okay, see this chapter my body. In brief, already I have explained this that about the sense organ. There are 5 sense organs: eye, nose, ear, tongue, skin. Okay, and you all know the function of this sense organ: eye to see, ear to hear, nose to smell, tongue to taste, and skin to touch. Okay, and today I will show you the keywords of this chapter 1. The keywords, see the keywords again, I'm going to repeat it: fragrance, nice smell, meditation, staying calm and quiet, sensitive, feels easily, and sense organs, the body organs which help us to sense various things around us are called sense organ. Okay, so today I will again explain you the question. So you will listen carefully and you take a pen and pencil and note down the question answer. Okay, that is A, B, C, which I have already given you in the previous class. Okay, so you will match it again and you will learn. So come to the question answer. See this question number 1, A. Fill in the blanks. You will write, first of all you will write the chapter name, that is 1, chapter first of chapter 1, chapter name my body, and then write the fill in the blanks. I hope you all have written this, but again I am going to repeat. Okay, see, our taste is sensitive to different tastes. Here the tongue is the answer. Okay, loud, second one is the loud sounds are unpleasant and harmful for dash. The answer will be ears. Number third is the dash help us to feel smooth and rough surfaces. The answer will be skin. Okay, number four is the we should avoid reading in dash light. The answer will be dim light. Number five, we have dash sense organs. How many sense organs are there? We have 5 sense organs. Okay, now come to the true and false. See, question number B, our body has many parts. This is true. Okay, and sense organs help us to sense various things around us. This is also true, and we can find out whether the tea is hot or cold by just smelling it. It is false, and we get the feeling of pain when we are injured. This is true. Our number fifth question is the we can find out the color of a leaf by just touching it. It is false. So I hope you all have written this question A and B and C too. Now come to the question number C. Tick the correct option. The question is number 1. We feel through our. The options are nose, skin, eyes, and ears, and your answer will be skin. Okay. Now come to the question number 2. We should take bath. The options are daily, weekly, fortnightly, and monthly. You will write the answer what? Daily. Now question number 3, that is, it is not a sense organ, and the questions options are nose, stomach, ear, and skin. So answer will be stomach. Okay. Now today which you have to write the question answer, you will do yourself. I am going to tell the answer and you will write the answer. Okay, see, so listen carefully. Question number D, answer the following question in brief. The question 1 is the name all the sense organs. So you will write all the sense organs are eye, number 1 eye, second nose, third ear, fourth tongue, and fifth skin. So again you will write the number of sense organs
are five. Okay, number one, you will put the number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then you will write eye, nose, ear, tongue, and skin. Okay, this is the question number, answer of question one. Okay, now come to the second question. What does our nose help us to do? What does our nose? Do you know everyone's nose now? What do you do with your nose? You smell different types of smell and fragrance with your nose. That means, and so you will write our nose help us to smell different types of smells and fragrances. Okay, listening. Again, I'm going to repeat it. What does our nose help us to do? We write our nose helps us to smell different types of smells and fragrances. Okay, this is the answer of this question. Now see the third question. This is, what type of sounds are differentiated by our ears? So see, listen, the answer of this question, I think you all know very well. Earlier I have explained it, that your, what kind of sound? Your ear, you can hear. Okay, what is the function of your ear? To hear. Okay, so what do you do with your ear? What do you do? Okay, I will tell you the answer of this question. What type of sounds are differentiated by our ears? The answer will be, ears help us to differentiate between loud sound and gentle sounds. Okay, again I am going to repeat it. Ear helps us to differentiate between loud sounds and gentle sounds. Am I clear? Okay, now come to the question number four. The question number four is, why should we meditate and exercise regularly? Okay, why should we meditate and exercise regularly? So what will you write? The answer, tell me. No one is telling. Everyone, I think you can write. I have already explained you. Why should we meditate and exercise regularly? Okay, I'm going to tell you. We should meditate and exercise to be healthy. Okay. Okay. No problem at all, na? No, na? Okay. Now you will write the question answer to keep ourselves fit and healthy. Okay, you will write that we should meditate and exercise regularly to keep ourselves fit and healthy. So again, I'm going to repeat the answer of this question. We should meditate and exercise regularly to keep ourselves fit and healthy. Any problem? Tell me. I think no problem is there. So I am giving you these questions. Question D, 1, 2, 3, 4. You will write the answer from watching this video. You will watch this video and you will search the answer. Okay? So do your work nicely. And complete your homework and send it to my WhatsApp number. Then I will check your answer. And in the evening, I will give you the answer key. From that, you will match also. Okay? Any problem? No problem at all, na? So,